We're more than ever joyed, actually, to be able to be allowed back into the country. The equipment that you now see amassed upon our heads in rather precarious positions. It took about 3 weeks to get through customs. They have a little dossier at the customs, that thick on letter. Nothing to do with personal effects or prison sentences, like Mr. Bonham's been in prison, he was bodily harmed, things like that. Just equipment. So we're really pleased not only to be here to play, but to have all the equipment that we anticipated to give you our best. And without further ado, let's not have any of that sort of we come to play. And this is a thing of the long, what you might call long awaited, but they always are long awaited albums. And the magnificent Swan Song label. Great design, picture of Jimmy there on the operation in Cairo. This is a thing called In My Time of Dying.